Yeah, thank you very much. I'm Ahmed Adib, Minister of Tourism of Maldives.
Good afternoon. Thank you for joining Breaking Travel News. We're here at ITB Berlin 2013. How's the event going for you so far?
It's going very well. It's the first day, and we are having a very good turnout. As you know, there are 79 companies which has participated, with 172 representatives from Maldives has flown into this fair. It's going very well.
So quite a big showing. The headline, I suppose, certainly from our perspective, is the World Travel Awards, which are happening on May the 12th. How is that for the Maldives? Will that be an important event for you guys?
I think it's a very important event because it is the year 40th year of celebration of tourism. We have been winning a lot of World Travel Awards for the last past few years, but this is the first time it's going to be in Maldives, so it's very special. And also, this is in line with the policy we have that we would like to showcase Maldives more in the Maldives. We have been showcasing Maldives as this pavilion and outside the Maldives in different countries. But I think we have reached a level that where we should showcase Maldives inside the Maldives as well by having more events. And we believe that World Travel Awards is a very prestigious award. It's a very important award that we always nominate in, and we look forward to win it as well. So we have high hopes for this year as well. And I would say it's an honor for Maldives to have World Travel Awards in Maldives.
Okay, well, I think we'll be down there, so perhaps we can catch up and see how it goes. Yeah. Thank you very much, Tony.
Thank you.